Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Perfect visibility probably certainly helped with that this morning, and we can see that in our live direct sky cam all the way out to the horizon. Looks like I can make out one cloud there. It's going to be a nice sunny afternoon, but temperatures not as cool as they were on Mother's Day, but still unseasonable for this time of the year. Highs are only going to be in the low 60s today with sunny skies. This evening, we stay mostly clear. We drop down into the lower 50s, and with light winds, temperatures will be dropping off fairly quickly. We'll be going down into the upper 30s again tonight. Could be some patchy frost like there was in some scattered locations last night, the normally colder areas. Then increasing clouds after a clear sky early on, and then we don't get as mild as we are going to get today. Here's the temperature history. Some of us were below freezing. Of course, the York Airport in Thomasville, one of those normally colder locations. But everyone else started out the day in the upper 30s and the lower 40s, so there wasn't too much frost this morning. Now we've warmed up in that strong sunshine, but we're only in the low to mid 50s at the current time, going up another 10 degrees later on this afternoon before the clouds get here overnight tonight. 53 officially, very dry air. The dew point 25. I mean, that's a wintry number. Really, for all intents and purposes, the relative humidity is only 34%. You can certainly feel that. And it's still a little breezy out there, but nowhere near as windy as it was over the weekend. High pressure moving away from us now. That's bringing us the clear skies at the current time and overnight tonight. The clouds already starting to move into parts of Kentucky and Tennessee, and there's some wet weather underneath them. It's going to take a little while longer for that stuff to get here. Very slowly moving towards us, though, and the dry air that's in place right now will come into will become a factor in the forecast too, because that's also going to help keep it cool once the wet weather does get here. There's the increasing clouds tomorrow morning. First round of rain moves up into Ohio and western Pennsylvania. Kind of falls apart a little bit as it moves over us. That's that dry air that's going to be in place, killing some of that rain. But then we get south of a warm front on Wednesday. That finally gets us back to some warmer air, but it's not going to be a sunny day. And in fact, there's going to be some scattered showers and some thunder showers. That front then moves away, and another one moves in for late Thursday and into Friday. So kind of an active pattern this week. It's not going to rain all the time. It's going to be more like periods of showers. Only in the 50s tomorrow. Once the clouds get here and the rain, it'll cool down into the 50s. 72 degrees on Wednesday, but with some showers and storms. Mid-60s on Thursday, some afternoon showers arriving. And then Friday, some afternoon showers and storms. Then we should dry it out in time and for the weekend and stay a bit more seasonable. But even as nice as it is right now, it's pretty cool out there.
Oh, boy. Yeah. That was blustery yesterday.
That's one word for it.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, Matt.